And welcome to episode 36. This is an episode strictly for the side quest part 2, basically the pace quest part 2 of the side quest here. Now, basically what we're doing here is just knocking out, it's four, but I think they're fairly big side quests. See here. I know it's a long shot, but let's go ahead and join that up to that for right now until we get to a point where, you know, we have to when we have to go back and I lost my train of thought. Anyways, guys, welcome to episode 36. Hope you enjoy it. Like I said, we're gonna be doing it's these four, but it may turn into a little bit more than four. I don't know yet. Oh yeah, I know what I was talking about. Well, I had a good supper, so. I was like, relaxed. So relaxed after eating that nice supper that I lost my train of thought. So anyways, what we're doing is just going ahead and getting these out of the way. I probably should have, well, what I was thinking about before, you know, I, came this way was I was hoping to get some quick, easy side quests out of the way. Well, not quick, but, you know, just ABC type without biting so that I could do this here and hopefully get put into an instance. That probably won't happen, but we can always hope. Alright, so what we're going to have to do here is it's hungry for seconds, so obtain from the sun all foothills. I don't really know, but I don't think this, we were supposed to come in there. We're supposed to go on the outside, which is on up there. Anyways. So, really wish I could fly. I think I could just fly straight up there if I did. Anyways, last episode we were able to complete two Aether Current quests, which was awesome. Anyways, I'm just super relaxed after eating that meatloaf. But next quest, or next episode, we'll start up with the main quest again. The main quest line. Ah, here we go. Yeah, so we had to go up top. Players. Oh. Maybe I just need, maybe if I kill a guy. Over there. That's a big old egg. Ah, another egg. There's a two eggs. Mamma mia. Ah, another egg. Oh, two eggs. Yay. Ah, I see another egg in the distance over there. So we're going to serpentine over there to it. How amazing is this? Alright, so, there's a sixth egg. That's neat. Alright, so, completed that one, and that one's here. Okay, cool. Now, I know we're there, but I'm still gonna go ahead and teleport to the main entrance, because it, you know, be faster. Alright, here we go. Let's go ahead. Oops. Ah, here we go. Let's just go ahead and complete this quest here. I feel like he's going to give me another quest. Yes. Alright, let's see here. I would probably get that. No, I'd get this. Roast Canard. Taste of the Peculiar. Basically, again, I really want to get that flying chocobo. I'm gonna beat that dead chocobo. Wait, how's that saying going? You just keep on beating that dead horse? I think it's something like that. I'm just keeping on beating that dead chocobo. Alright, whoops, gotta go this way. I'm just gonna go straight there. They got the cannolis to keep running after me. Then let it be. Ah, it's our three. Oh, it's just one little dragon this time. Oh, wow. Kind of halfway wasn't expecting. Well, actually, I just straight up wasn't expecting this. But it's okay, he's no match for me. And there we go. He's gone, gone, gone. He's gone, gone, gone. Oh, there he is. Okay. Okay, there you are. Alrighty. Our next quest is down this way. I don't know if anybody does that. Okay, so here we are. Ah, here we go. Play a clear water Nanaka uses bait. Ah, okay, it's that little guy. I don't believe I can just fight him. Oh no, snap! Oh, ooh, I thought I used the important item, but I didn't. Awesome! I was able to pull just him. I was worried I wouldn't be. Place your bait along the rocks and slay the monster that appears. Ah, there it is, over there. He's still following me now. Oh, whoops. Oh wow. Oh. Yeah, I was wondering where his eyes were. I thought that was his nose, but that's his eyes. That is a funny, funny monster. Man, you are gone, gone, gone. Gone, gone, gone. Alright, boy. We got a green check mark. Awesome. Alright, so what we got left? Okay, that's the main. Probably would be wise to go ahead and teleport to Tailfeather. Alrighty. Let's see here. Probably be wise to get this first, because we're probably gonna have to circumnavigate all the way around, which will wind up there eventually. See, I believe it would be faster to go this way, yeah, and jump up right there. I think that's where I normally jump up on there, that ledge, yeah. Come on, Boko! Come on, Boko! Whoops. Boko! Boko! Good job! Oops, wrong guy. Oops. Oh, I don't really know what I'm supposed to do here. Slay a wild chocobo. Okay. Didn't know how to kill me a chocobo. That's sad. Oh,
There you go.
Now you're going. I didn't halt. Actually, I don't know what a halt there. Alright, let's see here. Ah, fried chicken. We're gonna eat us some fried chicken. Alrighty, see here. We got a green check mark. Alright, see here. We're gonna go to Tail Feather again. Thankfully we didn't have to circumnavigate around. Let's see how our 16 minutes. Man, it would be amazing if I could complete all my dailies today. La 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 la. Oh, I got mixed. I always forget when that comes in. Speak with the season tracker, so I'm assuming I'm gonna have to. Oh, worse, I'm gonna wind up it. Ah, okay. I see that, like, I don't know what that is. And I'm like, I thought it was like a, maybe like a unicorn with wings the size of a fly or something. I'm like, oh my god. Oh my lord, that was hilarious. La 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 la. La 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 la. Da 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 da. Uh-oh. Ah, no. That bandersnatch got in on my side. Chocobo is no more. Ah, with 1 second to go, my skill disappeared. My skill disappeared. Excuse me. There we go. Alright, so where do we need to go first? We'll go to Tail Feather first. And then we'll head to Anix Trine. I feel like we're gonna have maybe another side quest or two from Anix Trine. And I don't think we'll have one from Tailfeather. Okay, let's see here. You're over here. Oh yeah, I gotta talk to my champ. That's like my, I think it's like Marsh Day Champ. But I'm gonna call him my champ. There we go. So Tailfeather is clear again. Alright. And we're going to Anix Chime. Alright, here we are. Now then. Let's see here. Might as well get not these two out of the way first. And then I'll come back down and finish them up. Or not them, because it's only one. Alright, here we go. There's S. Kosh. We could get Vitality, which would probably help out a bunch, but I'm feeling X Potion strength-wise. I almost kind of want to, you know, start doing Alchemist stuff. I'm sure I could make... I wouldn't make any money. Nobody really wants potions. Nobody relies on potions, I don't think, in this game. I don't really think they do. I mean, I don't. I mean, it doesn't hurt to, you know, have that option. So I may, I don't know. Alright, let's talk to old Big Palooka here. And give him some, I'm assuming, meat. Alright, so done with his side quest. Alright, we got one more side quest here. That's in the immediate area. Now, I'm wondering and thinking, and I may do this, is I may go back to Western Kurthus and grab that mission, side mission, and I may go ahead and complete, I think I might join the Ludes backwards. I got that mission from a Moogle. I won't do that. I won't do those two down there. In the description I told you I was just doing the remaining ones between Gnatic deity mission and the current one that we're on, which is breaking into hives, and those two don't fall within those two categories, so I'll specifically name them in a future thing. So fried chocobo thigh. Alright. Now, I like this because it gives me the determination. Okay. So then, let's go ahead and look and see if we have any other side quests here. And running around, I don't see any. Don't see any anywhere. Okay. Alright. I was wondering about this. Let's see. Yeah. I was curious about this map. That ain't one. Interesting. Simply interesting. There is no crystal in the Hinterlands. Alright. What do I want to do now? Let's do it. Let's go ahead and knock that Western Curtis out of the way. Because it's been staring at us for a while. And I thought about doing it last episode, but I'll do it this episode. Plus, it gives us just an extra little bit of time to, you know, maybe have our front line daily roulette duty pop. I sure wish it would pop. Let's see how long we've been waiting for it. I've lost track of the time on that, which I shouldn't because I feel like I check it every few minutes. Oh, me. This is a long wait time. Or these loading times have gotten a little bit longer than normal. I mean, this acts like it's an Odin or Behemoth type quest going on here. Alright, so what are we going here? Cat and something to spare. I didn't see it all. While we're here, let's go ahead and get our items mended. I know. Lord only know. Yeah, see, Lord only knew we needed that. Well, thank you, Lord. Alright, so let's go ahead and... Where do I need to go to get this? I guess I need to go up. Wow, there's a lot of people right here. I don't know why. I'm sure it's not in here. Yeah. I would not think there would be that many people around this area. Let's just see here. Just seeing if, you know, something looks interesting. Wish I had one of those. Ooh, what's this now? Adjoining area. Ah, the Sea of Clouds. I forgot all about the Sea of Clouds. Alright, cat on a cold stone roof. Probably gotta go ahead and get this out. Ah, yeah. Haha! And I just jump off. You're like a little coral. I was right! Her future doesn't look too well. Alright, so got that quest knocked out of the way. Let's just make a little quick sweep around here. Let's see where this goes. I'm curious. Adjoining area. The Hinterlands. Okay. Huh. Intriguing. Alright. So, with that, let's go ahead and travel back to the Anix Trine. Alrighty. Now we got to go here. Alrighty. Okay, dokie then. Guys, I'm gonna call it here. We've done all our side quests that we should have. Are between these two main quests. Now, we have nothing left between these two main quests here, so that's why I'm going to call it here and get ready for the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed it. I hope you like this episode again. I hope you subscribe. if you haven't, and I hope I've helped you somehow. Hope you give it a thumbs up, positive comment maybe, optimistic comments always welcome. And again, thank you. And this is Blake M. Dymal, Gentleman Paladin, saying goodbye till next time.